The vast ducal palace, belonging to the Gaetani family from Castelmola, is situated in Via Calimera. It was built between 1887 and 1890, but it has remained unfinished. For many years it was home to the refined Duke Salvatore Gaetani from Castelmola. Finally, in 1990, his son Gelasio granted it to the municipality of Martano, transforming it into a public heritage site. The Ducal Palace is a coalescence of late 18th century neoclassical styles, characterized by eclectic tastes and an affinity for big palaces designed for ancient urban centers. The aristocratic upper rooms maintain the memory of their past, as evidenced by their exquisite mosaic decoration.